Hello everyone and hello teacher. My name is Sam and today we will present my topic is McDonald's and fast food markets in Vietnam. So my topic will divide into 5 parts. So first of all, I will talk about the introduction. This is the overview of fast food industry in global, in the world. So nowadays, the fast food has significantly developed in the world because of changing eating habit of the customer. As the figure here, you can see they are forecasted to increase from 495 to 645 billion between 2014 to 2020 in the revenue of the global fast food market. So in Vietnam, we have many famous brand fast food such as the McDonald's, KFC, and Lotteria. So however, you can see the revenue of the McDonald's, they just have the one-third compared with the KFC and Lotteria. So now we move on to introduce the firm and also in the practical issue. So in 1940, McDonald's was established by two brothers, Richard and Maurice Donald. In 2014, this is the very landmark for McDonald's that they established first store in Vietnam. And in 2017, McDonald's announced that they get lost in the revenue in Vietnam after 4 years joining into the Vietnam, but they just established its 18 store. So we have to put the question for McDonald's that because they are the very successful fast food in the world, however when they come to Vietnam they get so a loss of value. So in the chapter two literature review, I list some factors that conserve customer behavior, online service, local competitor, and CSR. This is all of this involved with the and can help to get some solution for my report. So now we move on to talk about the market analysis. Firstly, is the best sale analysis. The political factor. So in Vietnam, we have the political is very stable. With the societal factor, the population in Vietnam is quite young. Therefore, McDonald's can have many chances in this country. However, McDonald's have to deal with problem that the customers start to turn to use the healthy food. And also, Vietnamese do not have the habit to go to the restaurant to have meal. Therefore, McDonald's have to deal with the problem. And also, the third one is the economic factor. That the conditional economy in Vietnam is very good because Vietnam is a developing country. In 2018, the GDP rate reached 7.08 rate. This is the good percentage for the developing country. So now, in addition, we have the technology, environment, and legal factor too. It's also impact on the market in the Vietnam. So now I will analyze the portal's five forces. Firstly is the state of new entry. So it's very low because the new entry will have the required huge investment. And also they have to compete with the famous brands such as the KFC, Burger King, and Lotteria. The second one is the bargaining power of buyer. It is significantly strong because the customer have the variety of choices. Therefore, they are really strict with the price and also the quality. If the company do not give the best one for the customer, they can easy to move to use another one. The third one is the speed of substitutes. It is extremely strong. Because in Vietnam, we have diversity of the food such as pizza, snack. Also, we have the healthy food and traditional food. So the customer have variety of choices. The fourth one is the bargaining of the supplier is immoderate. Because McDonald's have the individual produce process, therefore they do not depend on the domestic suppliers. And the last one is the rivalry among existing firms. It is extremely strong. Because McDonald's have to compete with the Lotteria and KFC, this is the pioneering in the fast food market in Vietnam. And also they have the similar to the menu and the services. So now I will move on to talk the detail about my discussion. I will create in 3 plans. So first one is the online service through use the e-wallet payment method. The second one is the change menu through use the suitable menu. And the last plan is the CSR with the end that will protect the environment. So first of all, once it will use, we will use scan QR code method. So it in the e-wallet payment method. If McDonald's apply this method in their business, it's not only it's not only save the cost and the time for the customer and the staff, but also it will show how McDonald's professional they are. So McDonald's can connect with the mobile app. It's the e-wallet very popular in Vietnam with the highest download rate in the iOS and Android. So the customer just include 3 steps to finish their payment. So first one is the login the Momo app. The step 2 is the choose QR code. And step 3 is the confirm the payment. So the scan payment code is significant the same with the QR code. And the customer just change from the QR code to the payment code. And it also include 3 step 2. So now this is the example for the 2 methods that the customer or another restaurant that they already use this mobile app. Now I will move to talk about plan 2 that change the suitable menu. So first of all is the menu setland. So menu setland is a kind of popular menu in Vietnam. And also McDonald's can apply this menu in the restaurant. In the fixed time and combined with the provide with the good service and the combo. And also McDonald's can combine with that they can sell the coupon book for the customer. This is a good way to have some discount for customer and also save the loss of customer. So this is the example for the 2 methods that I mentioned before, and this is the menu setland that I create by myself. And this is the last plan. So first of all is the packaging. So McDonald's will have the new policy that they will say no with the nylon bag and give for the customer free gift that such as the recycled material like a handbag, fabric strap, or the stainless steel cup. And also they can sell the item for the customer. This is the one of the describe for the this recycled material. And the last one in the plan is the decoration. So based on the chapter 2 literature review, this author talk about that if the company gives the 2 nutrition for the customer will have the easy to have the active thinking and can improve the image of the restaurant. Therefore, I think that McDonald's can decorate some the nutrition for the customer, such as they can show how many claw that the customer will spend in one hamburger or french fry or the fried chicken. And this is the new standard model with the bow line that I create. The value proposition is the range of food choices, responsibility for the environment with the key partnership is the online payment platform that they can connect with the mobile app or Yellow app e-wallet. And key activities that they can improve the device because the e-wallet payment is significantly different with the traditional method. So they have to improve the device. And the cost structure here with the raw material, marketing cost, and so on. With the revenue stream come from the restaurant, McDonald's application, and franchises. And this is the last one that just that conclusion. In Vietnam, we have, in Vietnam until now, in the menu of the McDonald's, they do not have some kind of food like healthy. So I support that in the menu in Vietnam, they can support more something like salad or fruit in the menu for the customer who want to have the healthy lifestyle. And this resort have also limitations, such as they just focus on the one market, like the fast food market and suppose in the McDonald's. So I hope that in the future resort, they can base on more in the service factor. And also they can determine how the customer change their thinking by using CSR. So all of this in my presentation. Thank you for your listening.